Good morning to one and all. My name is S. Narmada. I am from Nagar Kurnool district, Achampet. At present, I am pursuing my BSc Data Science course in Jagadgiri Gutta Social Welfare College at Hyderabad. I have completed my intermediate at Khammam MJP Lankapalli College. I completed my SSC in Achampet ZPGHS school. Today, I am going to explain about a proverb, action speaks louder than words. We have studied lot of proverbs and understand their meanings. One of the most important proverb which we have studied in our schools and colleges are action speaks louder than words. It is an old proverb which is originated during the English Civil War. People always trust those who acts rather than telling the words because they makes them believable. The people makes them believable through their actions. The character of the people can be justified by their actions only. And people's actions can be shows their real attitudes. For example, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose and Mahatma Gandhiji, they put more effect in the time of freedom, and people all Indian people are believe them truly because their actions makes them believable. And another example, a student said to his teacher, "Madam, I will got 100% result in the external exams." But she didn't act anything for that. So the teacher can lost the impression on that particular student. So people actions can justify their character. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to share my knowledge about the proverb, "Action speaks louder than words."